Blackwall Police Station used to be the headquarters of the Thames River Police. Now it's the latest thing in desirable properties. Complete with its own dock and moorings on the Isle of Dogs, it has many unique features that could well attract the discerning purchaser with up to £150,000 to spend on a home with magnificent views over the river. The building was a fully operational police station until 2 years ago. The cell block has been tastefully enlarged into living areas. The old charge room is now a bedroom. And even the old wooden seats from the cells have been revarnished and hold court on the roof garden. But even the estate agent, John England, admits that it's not the kind of area you'd expect to find such high prices.
I think it has the river, and the river is irreplaceable. And it is Europe's number one growth area. And we have got a product here that we're getting in at the beginning of.
And there's a bonus. Anyone who pays from £75,000 to £150,000 to make this local nick their home is promised they will be given a key. Tricia Ingrams on the Isle of Dogs for Thames News.